A lady sat next to the taxi driver while all the seats were empty in the back. A Muslim man with a long beard walked past a masjid while the people were praying and he didn't enter to pray. A Muslim greeted with Assalamu alaikum to another Muslim. The other Muslim didn't reply. The lady who sat next to the taxi driver was his wife. The man who didn't join the prayer had already prayed in another masjid. The man didn't reply to the greeting because he had a hearing problem. One of the Salaf said, "If I see someone with alcohol dripping from his beard, then I'll say perhaps it spilled on him. And if I see him on top of a mountain saying, 'I am your Lord, the Most High,' then I'll say he is reciting an ayah from the Quran. Most of the time, we only see a part of the picture. So imagine the rest of the picture in a positive way, giving the other person the benefit of the doubt in order to not wrong others by judging them. Think good about people, give them excuses, be merciful to them, and your heart will be at ease."